tracking unit has reached the top of 2380. They are displaying white flannels and red smoke in order to designate to a liaison plane flying above them their frontline position. The officer in charge is pushing out his scouts to the flanks, attempting to secure the position. Humans will probably begin digging in. That's the highest piece of ground in the surrounding area. And by taking this piece of ground, they control most of the peaks and valleys surrounding them. Resistance has been light today due to the fact that the artillery was registered in on that point and on points up their path of approach. More troops moving up the side of the hill. Scout is moving down from one side towards the position where one of the phosphorus bombs left. Observation is being made from that area, attempting to ascertain any positions still held by the Japs.